So just reached the terminal 2. I was actually fearing that I might be late, but then luckily I reached. It's 7:15 right now. My flight is at 8:55. So good that we reached well in time. So I'm just entering it. I left late from home, and in fact the taxi driver also scared me, saying that I should have left at least an hour back. But luckily I was able to get my formalities done well on time. Right now my boarding is going on for my flight, so in a while I'll leave for it. This one actually does not taste like our regular Nescafe. I think it's some sort of Turkish one, because I have had Turkish coffee in my office. So it tastes similar to that. The consistency is not thick as I had over at my office, but then it tastes definitely like that. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for waiting. Call the bar line FZ. So this is KC style vlogging. I have reached the Kuwait airport and I'm done with my checkout formalities. Right now I am waiting for my cab to come. I'll be going to the office first and then checking in a hotel in the evening. The weather over here is a bit warm, but then I'm not feeling sweaty. It's definitely more than that in Ajman. Just reached my hotel and going up my room. I've got a room on the 16th floor. So let's see how's the view from there. Let me just run you all through the room. So I'm starting from the bathroom because I got my mirror over here. One thing again, the lights over here are too dull. Look at this TV. I'll stand probably over here, then the perspective will fit in. And the view would definitely be very nice because we are on the 16th floor. Now this window does not open.
Okay, let me just switch off the lights. There is a beautiful view from here. It's a tower that I can see from here, but then it is not coming up in my mobile. Okay, so the tower looks very clearly. I mean, definitely my mobile is not able to take in the tower that you all see. Hopefully in the morning it will be really nice to see. The view is definitely really nice. For now I am really very hungry. I am planning to go down and have some food. I also have to unwrap my bag. So most probably I'll do that once I have my food. So the guy in the reception, he told me that there are Indian restaurants nearby. I think I can see one. No. There are Indian restaurants nearby which I can visit for having my food. There are North Indians, there are South Indian restaurants also. So let's see, what do I get? What do I find? So I checked in half an hour back. I picked up to start from the hotel because of this mirror. Start from the hotel. The view from here is really very nice. But then again, it does not look up right now. I mean, it does not look